you should have yours on 1280 by 720. Your rate control should be CBR. I would just leave mine at CBR. I'm not really familiar with that. So just leave yours at CBR. Your bit rate, this is where everything gets important from here down. Your bit rate, have it between 3000 or 5000. The higher your bit rate, the higher it's gonna make it OBS. I won't recommend going higher than 5000. Try 4000. If 4000 not working enough for you, move that up to 5000. Use custom buffer size. Leave this, don't have this checked, and leave this at 2 for your keyframes. Now, this is where everything is gonna go fast for you. Everything, you're gonna see a whole big change right here. So not only your bitrate, but right here, this is what's important. Your CPU usage. Since I don't have the best computer, I have mine at ultra fast. Try super fast. For you, try super fast. If super fast is not doing it enough for you, move this up to ultra.
Let's just drag it right over here. Nice.
What's going on, guys? Casual Savage here, and in this video I'm going to be showing you the best OBS settings for bad PCs. Now, just before I get into this video, if you'd like to request a tutorial, then be sure to leave it in the comments below or ask me on Twitter. So getting straight into it, the first thing we need to do before actually heading into OBS is right click on our desktop and come to display settings. We're going to be downscaling this, and if you're on Windows 10, just come down and then select advanced display settings. And as you can see, my resolution is set to 1920 by 1080. However, we're going to be downscaling all the way to 1280 by 720. Now, you only need to downscale this when you're going to be recording using OBS. After, you can head back to 1920 by 1080. But just for the recording, make sure you set it to 1280 by 720. So select it and select apply. Your screen might look a bit weird, but that's just how it has to be, and select keep changes. We can X out of this, and now we're going to head over to OBS. So here's OBS, and things currently look a bit weird. We will be fixing it, so let's get to it. We're going to head over to settings, and the first thing we're going to do is head over to video. And now, where it says base canvas resolution, we're going to select this.